Good morning, Dr. Bhardwaj.
Good morning.
People are talking about various instruments in Vastu. Can you highlight a few instruments in this program?
Okay, I will show you certain instruments which are being used by Vastu consultants worldwide. You can see all these instruments. I am carrying with me in my briefcase. There are so many instruments are there. They are mostly electric and electronic and digital instruments. And the main instrument which is being used by Vastu consultants all over the world to check positive and negative vibrations, this is the main instrument, is called La Quarantena. And the company who is making this La Quarantena, the main company is ECMOS. This is made in France, in Paris. This is a major instrument which is being used by Vastu consultants to check positive and negative vibrations all over the site. We can see, as you can see this instrument, the scale is there and two rods are there to hold. This instrument is capable to search all the positive and negative vibrations, the intensity of vibrations and all sort of energies present in the earth. It can be heart malign, it can be crosses, it can be spirals, it can be other sort of energies. It can detect very easily. So this is a La Quarantena, and the scale is there. And people think that it is very difficult to use La Quarantena, but that's not right. If one is able to understand how to hold this La Quarantena and is able to just see what is the language of this La Quarantena. See, La Quarantena's language is not very difficult. Just hold the La Quarantena in the hands like this. And the moment we move on the earth or we move at certain place, the vibrations are checked with this scale. The scale starts from 1 and it goes up to 17.6. And it can check all the voice value of the earth, it can check the positive vibrations of the neighborhood and negative vibrations, of course. So I will tell you how to use this La Quarantena. This is the part 1. And in today's class, I will tell you how to hold this La Quarantena, that's all. And in the next part, I will tell you how to use La Quarantena at site itself, on the ground, in the house, and to check the aura, the 7 chakras of human being. I will tell you in the next program. Just learn how to hold it. Just keep your fingers like this, both hands like this. You will have to leave only one finger. Or you can leave two fingers or three fingers or four fingers. Just hold it like this and slightly hold it tightly, because if the La Quarantena is going to move itself, we are not going to get the appropriate reading out of it. So just hold the La Quarantena like this, and I will tell you in next program how to use La Quarantena in the field. Till then, thank you very much and see you in the next program.